What is going on, everybody? Today we're gonna be chatting all about full caps. We're gonna be talking about actual wigs for men. We're talking not about hair systems that just cover up here. We're talking about hair systems, or wigs if you will, that are for your entire head. Now the reason that you might be using one of these could be many reasons. You could have diffuse thinning over all your entire scalp, which a lot of people suffer from. There could be a lot of different reasons that you need to use something that's known as a full cap, which is just a full wig, includes sides, back, top, all the shenanigans. So we're gonna be taking a look at a model that I found online. We're gonna be talking about it and then just kind of like some of my critique. But before we begin, this video is sponsored by LeVivid, who we're gonna be taking a look at the model to begin with. But if you're looking for a hair system, or I guess a full cap wig like we're looking at in this video, make sure that you check them out and use my discount code down below. All right, let's just jump into this video, shall we? So this guy right here wants to look like Bradley Cooper. So this look right here is supposed to be emulating Bradley Cooper's famous hairstyle. So this guy right here, I'm just gonna stop the video real quick, is definitely someone that needs a full cap. I'm not sure if he's just shaved on the sides or he for some reason can't grow hair, but we see that he's entirely bald, whether that's by choice or by medical reasons. But we see that these units right here, I'm going to go back right here to when they're applying it. So they do have sides and they do kind of have a temple region right here. We can see it kind of sticks down right there. And you know, we have the full unit and they begin to cut it in, and that's what it looks like to end. So this is what this guy looks like. All right, so I'm curious, what are your first impressions? Leave them down in the comments below about what this full cap wig looks like. Do you think it's quality? Do you think it's something that is a choice for those that don't have any hair on the top of their head, or they have to be wearing a full cap? Do you think it's a reasonable choice? Now, before I'm going to show you another video, one that's not from LeVivid, just like a different kind of look, some different wigs from some different folks, or full caps, if you will. And we can chat about what works, what doesn't work. But one of the things that I wanted to mention, and I'm gonna bring it back up on screen here, is this look that happens here on the side of the head right here in the kind of temporal region and going down into over the ear. So for me, I think that is the most, if you will, like unbelievable part of the full cap, or something that needs to be mitigated, if you will. And I think that there's potentially strategies, but you know, when you're looking at it and we see, you know, his skin and then the hair that's immediately coming out of his scalp, I think one of the reasons that this does have some perceptibility to it of you know, maybe being a little less than real, is because of the density of it and you know, how it transitions out of his kind of temporal region. Now, one thing I've noticed, like I've been looking at, you know, various full caps or people wearing full wigs, and this is a problem that I kind of noticed. Like if we look here, it's just like, it feels almost like the person has no temple hair, if that makes sense. And that's entirely possible, that they don't have any temple hair. So it's really interesting. I think that one, you know, let's just assume that we have to use this model right here. Like we have to, this guy doesn't have any temporal regions, and he also is going to be using this hair system. Now, I feel that one of the things, the easiest thing you can do to make this a little bit better of a look, maybe a little bit more natural, is if you do have the opportunity to actually grow some facial hair. Not everybody has this option, of course, but if we look at all of these styles, one of the things that I notice is that, you know, Bradley Cooper kind of wears sideburns, right, that come down his ears. If we look at this guy, has zero sideburns. So I think growing sideburns that match, and then of course maybe even some facial hair to go along with it, could be a really, really good choice to kind of blend in what the full cap looks like. Something like this, I think if we look at this right here, where you know, he has sideburns that kind of blend into his entire beard, I could see this looking a little bit better and masking a little bit more so than just going in with absolutely no hair on the face. I think you actually have to use facial hair to potentially blend it in a little bit better, if that makes sense. Now, of course, one of the other things that I noticed with this particular unit is just the overall density of the hair, right? It's if we look at LeVivid's website right here, I'm gonna pull it up on screen, it's 110% density, which means, you know, this is fairly thick for a hair system. It's just a lot of hair, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You know, and if we go back and we look at you know, this model's appearance, we can see like there's a lot of density. There's a lot of volume right there. If we go back and we look at Bradley Cooper and his style, we see right there, I mean, you know, he's got great hair, but not tons and tons of volume right there. Once again, you know, not tons and tons of volume. And I think this unit gets hurt also, you know, with the amount of volume on the sides, right? There's just a lot of hair everywhere. And I think that's something that, once again, we need to kind of pick styles in moderation, and also pick our density in moderation. Of course, lower density units, I think, are the way to go with this type of stuff. So these two problems are what I've seen in a lot of wigs. Now, I've seen movie wigs that look incredibly real, that cover their full cap wigs, that look great. I'm gonna bring up, though, another company that makes men's full wigs, if you will, and we'll just kind of go over some of these looks and just kind of the same problems. So this company right here is Hair You Wear. Found this video, and we're gonna be like looking at it real quick, because they take a model and they show him with these different styles right here. But I want to show you guys that there's some of the same problems going on with this, and some of the stuff that could be fixed, right? So let's just take a look at this guy. This is the model, right? Completely no hair on top of his head, completely shaved down. This is the first look right here. I think it's actually a pretty good look. Like, this is something I think is passable. It's very modest. It's very decent. I think it's a passable look, the most passable look that we've found so far. But we see long hair up here, covering up over the temporal region, and of course no sideburns once again, which I like. That's just not the look generally people have when they have longer hair. Maybe there's some looks out there, but I think this would be helped out once again by having a beard to blend this in with, and some sideburns to blend it in with. But overall, not terrible. Like, I could get behind that. This one, not the right look for him at all. Maybe it works for somebody else, but we find once again that, you know, this hair on the side is starting to, it's trying to cover up what's going on here, and I think it's too much, if you will. This is their next style in a different color, and keep in mind, like, these colors are not all going to be right for this guy. Like, he looks like he belongs with a kind of like medium brown color, so this might look a little more natural. Once again, though, this is being covered up right here by the longer hair, so we're trying to mask having no temples. So if you do have temples and you need to wear a full cap, but even if you have thin temples, I still think that might be the better option for you, to actually grow out your temples and still use those with even a full cap. I think that, I mean, I don't know, because I'm not actually using a full cap system, but I feel like that's probably the way to go, to have some type of fringe right here, some baby hairs that look natural. And I think that'll help people a lot with their systems. So this is the next look right here. Once again, we're covering up the side of, excuse me. Once again, we're covering up the sides. This look, I think, looks pretty good on this guy. The gray is pretty natural look, and I also think that with gray you can get away with a little bit more of this like recession in the temple region to make sense. But I think it's a really thick unit still, and I would go lighter if I was this person. But I think that it could be helped by once again having a beard if it matched, like a salt and pepper beard could look pretty cool. So in my opinion, right, if you're going to be getting like a full cap or a full wig, which guys, if you are someone that wears a full cap and you'd like to come on this channel and talk with everybody, I'd love that, because I have trouble finding people that are using full caps. I think it's maybe a little less common, or people are not as forward about it. I'd love to have a conversation with someone and hear the experience, hear what it's like, if they're finding different solutions. You know, one of the things that I've thought, right, is if you do not have any temples, right, even if you have zero temples, like you have zero hair on the side of your head, like perhaps you could even use some lace, like take a hair system or take part of the lace wig and reattach it to this region to customize it and like thin it out a little bit. I don't think it's a perfect solution, and I haven't tried it, so forgive me if that is petulant or doesn't make much sense, but I think it's something that might give just a little bit more realism if you did have a little bit more hair on the temple region, like a lot of these wigs do not. They attempt to kind of cover up the lack of hair in the temple region, which I think just detracts from the overall look. So that's kind of my thoughts. I do think that full caps are an option for those that don't have enough hair for a hair system, which, guys, that's probably a real struggle. I don't know. Maybe one day I'll have to be doing that, or who knows what'll happen, right? Never say never. But obviously LeVivid has these available, and they are something that you can purchase if you need to try a full cap or you want to try a full cap. So give them a shout out if you're looking for something like this. And I do want to say shout out to them for sponsoring this video, making it possible to share this with you. And guys, we'll talk soon.